Good morning, Wildcats. Today is Thursday, February 4th. I'm Jules.
And I'm Owen, reporting from the freshman campus. This is your morning news.
1, 2, 3!
Did you know that due to COVID-19, all students are welcome to pick up school meals at no cost? Winter Park offers breakfast and lunch through our cafe in the main campus 500 building. Snacks and dinner are also available for pickup at the bus loop. Get yours today.
The Grind, Winter Park's very own coffee and smoothie bar, is open daily. We have blended, iced, and hot coffee, as well as mixed fruit smoothies, all at the low cost of $2. Flavors include chocolate, vanilla, caramel, hazelnut, and coconut. During breakfast service, you can pick up a smoothie at no cost in place of a meal. If you're on the main campus, come by and check out The Grind, located between the East and West cafeterias.
The yearbook needs your help. Everyone should have received an email to their student accounts this past Thursday, which included a link to a short survey. Every student who submits a completed survey will be automatically entered into a drawing for a free yearbook. Check your emails, the yearbook Instagram, at Winter Park Yearbook, or go to the yearbook module on Student Body Campus page for the link.
Attention seniors, senior quotes are due tomorrow. Emails were sent out on January 28th, so check your student email account for the link. You can also find the link under the yearbook module on the Student Body Canvas page, the yearbook Instagram, or stop by room 335 if you're on the main campus.
Attention juniors, School Day SAT will take place on March 3rd. All juniors will be registered for this assessment. Please see the Canvas post for all testing information, such as what to bring with you, and details on early release pass. Testing locations will be posted to Canvas closer to the test date.
The Study Buddy Club is looking for more tutors to help students in grades K through 8 in math and English. All meetings are held on Microsoft Teams. Volunteering your time to help these students is a great way to get community service hours for college and or bright futures. Please reach out to Ms. Antonopoulos for further details.
Attention all artists, the Winter Park NJROTC unit is hosting an art competition. They are looking for patriotic or veteran-inspired designs to be painted as a mural at the Easter Seals Center for Adult with Disabilities. Designs can be submitted digitally through the link, and QR codes can be found on the flyers posted around the main campus. Your ideas must be submitted by February 19th. All hours spent painting will be counted as community service. Check the flyers in the hallways or contact Griffin Seal if you have any questions.
Would you be willing to watch 2 animated movies for research purposes and answer some questions afterwards? If you are able to commit to both Wednesday, February 10th, and February 17th after school for 2 hours to watch a full-length Disney and anime movie, please contact Dr. Farmer in room 294 or at daniel.farmer@ocps.net to sign up. Refreshments will be provided while you watch.
The National English Honor Society will hold their monthly meeting on Thursday, February 4th in Main Campus Room 294, right after school. The meeting will be held virtually and in person. Contact Dr. Farmer if you have any questions.
Join the medical club after school today at 3:30 p.m. for a meeting on Microsoft Teams. Text at MedClubWP to 81010 for more information. See you there.
Please join the Psychology Club on Tuesday, February 9th at 2:30 p.m. in room 262 on the main campus, or join us on Teams with code 5PP5QZB. We'll be discussing eating disorders and making inspirational flyers to display during Eating Disorder Awareness Week. All are welcome.
Well, that's all the news we have for you today.
Have a tip-top Thursday, everyone.
Bye.